perform the ViPR side shift, hold the ViPR at chest height, and lunging out to the right hand side, making sure we keep the knees over the toes, drive the ViPR away from the body before returning to our start position and performing again on the opposite side. Make sure we keep the abs squeezed and the back straight the whole way through.